Hello children, welcome back to the e-learning class. Today we are going to learn the poem Onion Rings. Children, you may have eaten onion rings. They look like gentle golden and taste like yummy. Let us read the poem Onion Rings. Onion rings, onion rings. Oh, those yummy little things. I wish I had more onion rings to share those yummy little things. Oh, I know the onion rings. You wear them on your finger. They shine so bright, those onion rings. Beautiful on your finger. No, those aren't onion rings. Those are silver rings. These are a gentle golden, crisp and cracking golden. Oh, I know the onion rings. You wear them on your ears, nice and bright with golden shine. Oh my, they look so fine. No, those aren't onion rings. Those are golden earrings. These can be eaten galore. Mom, please get me more. Oh, I know the onion rings. Wow, these yummy little things. May I have some more of them? I can fill my tummy with them. This poem has written by the Agnes Joseph. She is the poetess of the poem. Now children, let us see and read the keywords and meaning of new words one by one. Keywords: O-N-I-O-N, onion. R-I-N-G, ring. THINGS, things. YUMMY, yummy. LITTLE, little. SHARE, share. WEAR, wear. FINGER, finger. SHINE, shine. BRIGHT, bright. BEAUTI, FUL, beautiful. SILVER, silver. GENTLE, gentle. GOLDEN, golden. NICE, nice. EARRINGS, earrings. EATEN, eaten. GALORE, gallore. PLEASE, please. TUMMY, tummy. Meanings of the new words: YUMMY, yummy, means tasty. CRISP, crisp, means crispy skin of fried food. CRACKING, cracking, means dry, sharp sounds made by something. GALORE, gallore, means in large numbers. TUMMY, tummy, means stomach. Now children, let us recite the poem. Onion rings. Onion rings, onion rings. Oh, those yummy little things. I wish I had more onion rings to share those yummy little things. Oh, I know the onion rings. You wear them on your finger. They shine so bright, those onion rings. Beautiful on your finger. No, those aren't onion rings. Those are silver rings. These are a gentle golden, crisp and cracking golden. Oh, I know the onion rings. You wear them on your ears, nice and bright with golden shine. Oh my, they look so fine. No, those aren't onion rings. Those are golden earrings. These can be eaten galore. Mom, please get me more. Oh, I know the onion rings. Wow, these yummy little things. May I have some more of them? I can fill my tummy with them. Now children, you have to read and recite the poem again and again. Let us meet in the next e-learning class with explanation of this poem. Till the time, stay home, stay safe. Thanks for watching.